Hello, hello, hello. We're back again today. We're doing more Watch Dogs Legion. Really enjoyed this game so far. It's good fun seeing my home city being realised in the game and not actually being the city and not being, like, you know, a pastiche. But anyway, I'm not going to chat too long. I'm just going to go straight into it. So. Managing to get all my lighting and everything set up nicely, so my green screen's working in good order. There we go. Yeah, looks nice. I am wearing another red t-shirt today. It's not the same one as yesterday. Just red's the best colour on this background.
I get it cheap, and I pass the savings on to... Hang on.
Sorry to interrupt your extracurriculars, but DedSec needs you. Ready for your first op?
It's about time.
Still the organs transplant.
Help Albion keep the city safe.
Oh yeah, this is the doctor. That's
absolutely necessary.
So, oh, it's not far.
Sweep everything until you find him. Drone, spread out and search.
I'm here.
Good. The stolen organs should be in an ambulance on site.
Oh yeah, thingy died. Well, she didn't die, but she got messed up here yesterday. I remember now. Oh, these stupid masks. Oh. Bit of graffiti whilst I'm here.
Not bad if we say so myself.
Okay, seriously, I'm still trying to work out if this guy's trying to do an Irish accent or a, okay, it's changing it here. An Irish accent or a Brummie accent. He keeps dodging in between. Definitely the worst accent so far.
Better not be on.
That's the vehicle there.
Go.
That's disconcerting.
Where did he come from? I swear he wasn't there when I came in. You as well. Did you just spawn out of nowhere? I think that's what happened to me yesterday. I came into this room and these guys appeared from literally nowhere. Oh, either way. Walk to the trap. Lucky.
What the fuck was that?
Seriously, where the... Yeah, it's not the same guy. Where the fuck did he go? I swear enemies are just coming and going as they please. Ah, there it is. Oh, it's the other thing that's upstairs. No? So, nothing up here?
It's hackable, why don't you let me hack it? Maybe I need a different person. Oh shit.
Ooh. thanking you. Just having a look around.
All right.
Please don't die.
What's the point of risking your neck out there if you don't get any credit for it? Paystubs let the people of London know that DedSec is back, and the increased visibility might even encourage some of them to donate to the cause.
Got the vehicle. Now what?
You should take them to a hospital, obviously. Unless, of course, you want to become very good friends with a hungry dog.
Get back!
Ow. Ah, keep mistiming it. Give me your fucking ammo. I hope that would work. Oh. These sirens are horrible. Welcome to the Nightmare Circus, where your dreams die. Terrible noise. Let's turn that off, shall we? As we're not being followed.
Auto drive now enabled.
Is this Cannon Street? Yep, knew it. Recognised it. Yo. Out of the way. There's the gherkin. Oh yeah, and that's the older, I call it the doorstop. The door wedge.
The 4 minute mile. They said it could never be run. Believe in more. BrokerTech, are you ready for the future?
Okay. So Oldgate East shouldn't be too far away. No fucking way.
Auto drive now disabled.
Wow, they put the mosque in. Awesome. That is pretty damn accurate. I've been round this way a lot. That building's accurate. I don't know much about the general streets. Whitechapel. Gotta take a look at Whitechapel. Okay, this is somewhat accurate. This is like it is on Whitechapel. Where Jack the Ripper did his murders. Now, if I'm correct in thinking, I think it... Yeah, was it about... No, it's too far in. Too far in. Yeah, this is where Jack the Ripper did his stuff. Want to become famous by followers, primes, and viewers? How about you? Suck me off. I cannot write. There we go. Bloody
auto
bots.
Drive now enabled.
Yeah, so it was around this area of London, which is where Jack the Ripper did his murders. There's a...
Ba, 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 ba. Right, let's spread out and look.
Goddamn drones.
Auto drive now disabled.
Ow.
Yes, yes, well done. I'll let the hospital staff know about this special delivery while you call our hacker friend.
It's done.
Nice work. No more rich fucks cutting the organ donation line. Now they can wait for death like us commoners.
Mm. You know, Dead Sex looking for fighters, and you seem to have some fight in you. How about letting it out?
Hey? Yeah. All right.
Nice. A little stroll down the street. Oh, she could be useful. Dislikes Dead Sec. She could be very useful. Let's go talk to Sharon. Well, I tell you what, actually, if there's a thingy here to do. Let's do that, because it'll probably take me... nearer to the area.
Careful, you'll be in deep shit if the police catch you with that.
More or less. Oh, literally, it's right next to where I need to take Goto. That's excellent.
All units disengage. Suspect has disappeared.
Yeah. da 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 da. This is a good piece of music. Especially for what I'm doing.
Mom, this is boring.
Of data.
Oh, I was playing that game.
Mom!
Anywhere, anytime you need us, we're there. What? Wi-Fi on the fly.
Scoffed it.
Oh, damn it.
Ah, fuck it, they won't notice.
Yeah, they won't actually notice. 1%. God damn it, I got all the way there and then hit one little thing.
Okay, done and dusted.
Let's go see. Sharon! There seems to be a bus stop. Damn. Until 7 o'clock. Oh, okay.
Hey, I want to talk to you with my brummy Irish accent.
You don't know me, but I heard we might have some mutual interests.
Ooh, intriguing. Say, I've been looking for someone who can, shall we say, get to difficult places.
Aren't you a spy, love?
I don't suppose you fit that bill.
Depends on the place. Why?
Right, I'm sending you the coordinates of a file. Get your hands on it, we'll talk then.
Sorry, a bit of an itch.
What
in the
a pleasant interaction.
In my hand.
I, for one, am intrigued by her mysterious aura, and I know literally everything, so that's saying something. I'll pass along the coordinates if you'd like to take on her request.
Okie dokie.
I need. Yeah, we're not going to nick an Albion car.
And I don't just mean fast.
Let's see what I can buy. Heavy damage drones and vehicles, combat spider drone. I've got 130. Yep. Damaged by all dead tech operatives. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Electro fists, yeah. Nice. Just gonna just bump that all up.
Auto drive now enabled. Drive now disabled.
Actually, I'm going to enjoy this music. Nice car. Deep shit on that license plate. The auto drive on these are good. They're following the rules of the road. Never enter a box junction unless your exit is clear. They stop for pedestrians at zebra crossings. I wonder if we can make real cars do this.
Auto drive now disabled.
Oh,
fire. Auto drive now enabled.
I think I knocked my thing. How far away am I?
Drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
Overdrive.
Auto drive now disabled.
Ah! Oh yeah, it's the old Whitechapel station.
You have reached your destination.
The coordinates point to a server in the vicinity. The file our friend was talking about must be stored on it.
Grand.
Oh shit. I recognize this. Is it here? Shit, I think this is it. For anyone who is watching, if I have my bearings right, just here is where the first Jack the Ripper killing took place. I think, I think I've got my bearings right. Yeah, so I think the first Jack the Ripper killing took place literally on this corner here. It doesn't look exactly like this in real life, but it's a fairly close approximation. So yeah, just about here. I should do an In Watch Dogs tour of the murder sites. I've been on a tour a couple of times. A friend of mine, he does tours of Whitechapel around the murder spots.
I'm sorry.
All units, possible suspect or suspects reporting legal location. Proceed. Moving to intercept.
Ah. There we go. Yeah, because we'd meet at this side of Whitechapel Station, the normal side, and then.
Where did they go?
Yeah, we'd go down this way. Ah, yes. Now, if I'm right in thinking, this building on the right here, This is the actual building where the Elephant Man, John Merrick, was stayed for a lot of his life.
Well, that's the end of that harassment campaign. Our prospects should be quite pleased by that.
Yeah, I'm getting my bearings now. I know where I am. So yeah, this is the old. This would have been. I don't know if this entrance to Whitechapel still open, but this was Whitechapel Station at one point.
There it is. You can hack in from there.
Okay.
More GPS coordinates. Seems we're on a bit of a scavenger hunt. I put the odds at about even we find a corpse at some point.
Interesting. Send me the location.
I'm freezing. I'm so fucking freezing. I can't stay here. Where else you wanna go? This is the only place we have. It's shit. Fuck this place. Fuck the cold. Fuck this stupid, stupid piece of cardboard. Fuck this disgusting piss smell that is everywhere. I used to have a room, a warm bed, a fucking heater. What is this? Why are we here? Hey, chill, all right? We're all in this dump together. You think I don't miss my old life? You think I was born a hobo? I had a little house in Sussex with a garden and a barbecue too. Then bloody
little picket fence
came and kicked us out. Left us on the pad. Pavement to die. I know this ain't much. Everybody knows. But at least it's a community. Would you rather rot under a bridge or something? Tell me now, because I'll gladly take that cardboard of yours. Well,
no. I'm good.
All right.
Boom. Where's this thing taking me? Down to Lambeth. Lambeth Town Hall, nice.
Just to let you know, if the police catch you with that, they'll have the right to search you in the you know where.
We didn't do that.
Moving to the hostile's location. Over. Target has crossed a checkpoint. Control, I've lost the target. Let's put out an APW. We're getting nowhere here.
Loving the classical music. Namely, because it will be license-free. Public domain. Public domain. Doing the land before.
Oi.
We go.
Not my problem anymore.
Oh, hang on. Okay. Missions.
have later. She works for Albion. To actually get up here. Nope, can't climb that. But I just told you. I need a cargo drone, is what I need. Van or something to climb on top of. Yep. That'll do. Come on. No, guess not. Okay.
There's hope for this world yet.
I'd love to talk to Shannon, but I can't get up on the frickin' roof. I need a cargo drone. Is there a... There's a climbable pipe there. Okay. Maybe I need to...
More broken shite.
maybe I have to take it around. I don't know what he was.
Good spot for Sumerd.
Sounds terrible, this accent. It's absolutely awful. Sharon, couldn't we have met somewhere, you know, more on ground level? Guess not.
Ah, took you long enough. Dead sec, I presume? Your little team has piqued my interest.
Fine. Why couldn't we have this conversation on terra firma?
What, you don't like the view? I was testing you, darling, making sure your little organization lived up to the hype.
And?
I'm impressed. And that doesn't happen often. Let me join you. I think together we could do some good for London.
Fantastic. Welcome aboard.
Sharon! Fucking moth. Nice. This is really happening. That's cool. Crashes into the damn thing. I like that. Got any bare knuckle boxing places nearby? Yeah, let's go do this one.
Down on that vehicle, please.
That is not right. That kind of disgusting behavior needs to be stopped.
Auto drive now enabled.
Hey Panda, how you doing? Go in the door, go in the door. Oh, I thought he was going to go through the door there for a second.
Begin searching.
I'm having too much fun hacking cars and bikes.
Perform a search.
How's your bank holiday? Is it a bank holiday for us today? I think it is a bank holiday for us. Yeah, I'm all right. Done some odd jobs around the house today. Went for a walk whilst it was nice weather. But really enjoying this game very much so. It's just got a certain charm that I think Londoners will. Londoners will find hilarious and Americans will find cute.
Join us on GBB tonight to find out.
Disobedience will be met with But yeah, how's your day been? And what have you been up to? Oh yeah, you've got your stream in about an hour's time, haven't you? Good AI, letting the man cross the road. Oh, am I here? Oh, I am here.
Auto drive now disabled.
You're in. Let's find the thing.
I'm moving out the way for you, Michael Douglas, don't worry.
Right, time to put my Irish Brummie accent up to the test. From Derry.
Here, mate, you look tough enough. How do you feel about fighting someone worth your time, eh?
Just got back from work.
Listen.
The ruling champ here, she's a fucking maniac, I'm telling you. It's like she's not even safe to watch sometimes. It's brilliant, honestly. I've had to throw her out a few times for attacking a bleeding audience.
Wait, hang on. Really?
Swear on my mother's life. She's totally unpredictable, but that's Bocamosa. What makes it fun.
Bocamosa. Seriously, that's a
great I'd love
name.
To watch her fight you. You look like you can hold your own, right?
Yo, why the fuck not?
Okay.
Come right in, show's about to
hear that energy, folks.
From 8 o'clock, maybe later, cool. Get high. I'm planning to go for another couple of hours at least, but I'll drop in and see here. Caitlin Clark. I love the gender equal opportunities here. Men fight women and etc. I mean, I've met some really tough ladies in my time. Like,
hey, you know not,
I wouldn't dare take them on in a fight.
Oh shit! Could that be the win?
Just give up. Go on.
Oh, they're gonna feel that hit in the morning if they wake up. Oh shit, and that's a solid blow there. But fucking wild blow, oh my god! That's what I'm talking about. Solid strike from a solid fighter.
Why am I just fighting women? I don't want to fight all women.
Is that your best?
I don't know, I'm guessing maybe three?
Purveyors of violence and mayhem.
How about this? If I don't kill you, you buy me a drink.
Okay, that voice did not match the,
What's over there? Just kidding.
You did, that voice does not match that, body.
Now that's entertainment. And what a massive blow to our fighter. Just like a proper live highlight reel. She's fire. She's the big money. Give it up for one fire. We single-handed.
Okay, so three rounds and then the champion.
She's a real firecracker.
Looks like it. Never fights without a clutch of smoke bombs.
You're a fucking joke.
I need to get out, stop using this guy soon, because I hate his voice.
My Brummy Irish accent.
Alright, let's fight.
Ow. Oh, that hit looked like it fucking hurt. Did you all see that monster hit on the stream? Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Seriously. No one will be able to get up from that.
This is cheating. Is she using smoke bombs? She is. Can I just whip out a gun then and just be like,
fuck
submit?
You, done with you, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Shit! You think you can take me?
And that's a hit! One for the record books! And it's down!
Boom.
Did you see all that on the live stream?
Screw your smoke bombs.
Come. Fight for us in DedSec.
Sportsmanship. Keep the champion on. Cool. So I've got myself a champion fighter recruited. Ah, cargo drone. Where were you earlier? Although, I could use you. Any traps I can trigger?
No new crimes reported for the immediate area.
Why can't I take him down? Oh, it's because it's not one of my spider bots, it's just a regular one. Come on.
I know you're around here. I see your spider bot. Get him.
Shit. Ah, fucking hell, why didn't he get off the damn thing? Fuck's sake, that's really pissed me off, that has. What the fuck? I'm behind a... Oh, the thing released anyway. Huh, how about that? Fucking hell. You could have just been knocked out and then he had to make me shoot you. You could have just been knocked out, mate. Well,
I need to move. Check in the last nine position.
Okay, it says it's down here somewhere. I need a spider bot. No? Am I being an idiot? Is it below me? Is it above me? No? What the hell is it then? It says it should be. I'm sure the ammo awesome here. Am I just being... The green thing's on the map. I'm right on top of it. It should be here. Right? Oh, I don't know anymore. No, there's nothing down here. It's too far down. Ah! Another way around. Oh, maybe not. don't know. Ah, I'm stuck. There we go. Okay. Let's just do the Kelly mission. And we'll change up to... yeah. Oh no, don't want to retire them. Swap to them.
Let's make this quick.
That's my guy up there. Oh, Vauxhall. I had another girlfriend who lived around here. Isn't this the song they always use when someone's really sad? Star Roger Coffee. Yeah, sure. Any resemblance to real life logos is purely coincidental. Now, Tesco's is just up there. And around here as well as the Waterloo Arches, there's like good sort of spaces that people use for exhibitions and special events. That building, that's the building I used to work in, County Hall. I don't know if you were here earlier, Panda. I was around Whitechapel and I actually came across a couple of places where... I came across one of the places where one of the Jack the Ripper victims was found, and passed the hospital where John Merrick lived for a portion of his life. They've done a pretty good job with this London, I must say. They've done a really good job with it. Like, just replicating it without making it exactly to scale, because it would just be too much. But really getting the flavour of the area. That water fountain looks good. Oop. 60 frames per second. Glory. So one of the bombs went off.
Auto drive now disabled.
Oh, auto drive, damn it.
Auto drive now enabled.
Auto drive.
Auto drive now disabled.
The trigger buttons are very, very sensitive on these PS5 controllers. You just have to put them down and they're like, nope. Out of my way, traffic. I'm a hacker.
Call the area. There's a hacker bot.
Auto drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
Security here is state of the art, quite impenetrable. Unless, of course, you flew a drone through the window one of Mary's mouth breathers left open.
Turn it around. The controls of the vehicles in this are really stupid. Like, the reverse is very sticky. Oh, this is so dodge. Okay, can't climb up that then. Righty, righty, yo. Can't see a damn thing.
Locked down.
What?
can have a look down here. Nope. Okay, so it has to be that window, but the thing doesn't go all the way up. I can't climb up, so... guess I have to find the drone. Drones are kind of game-breaking, really. Cool. I'm pressing reverse, and the thing just won't... enter the sandstone residence with a drone. Okay, well, why did you put this lovely thing for me to use? Or is there a cargo drone thing around?
Let's do some sightseeing.
Something helicopter based. Ah. Ooh. Spider bot. Hang on, let me hack that again. There. Ah, no, I didn't want to do that. Something. There you are. Oh, sorry.
Somebody fix that fucking drone.
You having a laugh? Why can't I fit in that? I honestly don't. Do I need to smash it? Oh, she just survived. Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. Outlaw is here for your protection. Your safety comes first. Oh, for fuck's... Okay. Do I need a spider bot? Is that what I need?
The recording device is in her security room.
Getting there should be a simple matter of navigating the vents.
What the hell?
She's using these people as house servants, against their will.
Horrible in itself, but a million times worse knowing they end up as unwilling organ donors.
What the hell is going on? I'm just gonna reload because I think something's really glitchy here.
Trouble already, right?
Apologies, but this is Bagley. Who are you expecting?
My old flatmate just got out of hospital.
Smashing news. How about I arrange a coming home party for them while you see to this current resistance business?
I'm just passing through.
Jesus.
Security here is state-of-the-art. Quite impenetrable. Unless, of course, you flew a drone through the window one of Mary's mouth breathers left open.
What the? Oh, come on. Oh, this is really starting to get on my nerves now. This is when games stop being fun and start becoming a chore. I'm right here, just jump off. Come on. What the hell is... Come on. Come on. What the... Okay, and she still can't get in.
Go on then, you little bugger.
The recording device is in her security room.
Getting there should be a simple matter of navigating the vents.
What the hell?
She's using these people as house servants, against their will.
Horrible in itself, but a million times worse knowing they end up as unwilling organ donors.
Okay, so we're finally in. So it was with a drone. I thought it meant, like... go through the window flying on a drone. Gotta be more specific, game. Either be more specific or give me all the options to enter it my own way, you know?
Let's see what kind of recording we've got on her. Just look at this place. This is what comes of old crooked money. The Kelly family has been profiting from people's misery for a long time. She's got this shit all over the manor.
So you've been in there before? Is that how you ended up in the basement of the Southwark incinerator?
We needed something incriminating. So we decided someone had to get in here and plant a bug. I wasn't going to assign someone else to do that. You saw how Mary uses the people she grabs out of the EPC, and the staff's uniform's not hard to mimic, so I went in. What I didn't know was that she had intel on our investigation, my team. I thought going off book would stop the leaks, but she still knew we were coming. She tortured me for the names of my team, tried to break me, but cops don't give up cops. Turned out she already knew the whole unit and put hits out on them. The woman is a mindfucker.
Oh, God. I'm sorry. You're lucky she didn't plant one of her microchips in you. But then, she probably knew you'd rather die than be her slave.
That's how I ended up on that butcher's table. So many reasons to want to rid the world of her, but it wouldn't be enough to just put one in her brain. My mates died trying to bring her to justice. I have to honor that.
Puzzles hurting my nag. This is a head scratcher. So that runs down to here. What the? I swear it wasn't opening up when I was here before. There we go. That should be it then. Man, hacking's hard.
freaky.
Roger! Yeah!
Yourself after everything I've done for you.
You made me a slave. All of us. Please, let me go. Take this thing out.
Back to your old life.
Back to nothing. Back to your 2.5 screaming blighters in your dead end job and sucking off the dough.
You don't want that, love. This microchip is scary, I know, but I've got to keep tracks on my merchandise, don't I? And this kitchen knife, that won't do it, love. Cutting yourself affects my bottom line.
You won't get... I can't live like this anymore.
No. You all right there. It's all right, sweetheart, because I have another use for you. Attention, are we? Good. Be sure and spread the word. You know where this one goes. Get these two and all the others over to the venue and ready for the sale.
Right away, ma'am. Also, the foreign investors have already landed and the drones are programmed, ready to deliver the invitations and the coordinates to all the guests.
It's that initiative I'm smelling, Peter. Initiative can be a dangerous thing. Can be misinterpreted. For fuck's sake.
Charming lady.
This is insane. How did Mary get her hands on this kind of tech? It takes a sick mind to come up with killer microchips.
Perhaps a diseased mind, but definitely an ingenious one. Perfect psych profile for a group like Zero Day, wouldn't you say?
Her affiliations aren't my priority, Bagley. She's keeping these people enslaved. And it sounds as if she's selling them. This is huge.
Clever. Despicable, but clever. The microchip lets her enslave them. If they step out of line, snap! Organ harvesting time.
Auto-drive now. We'll have to crash that slave auction. Get all the information we can out of there. The location will be on the invitations. She hasn't sent out the invitation yet, but when she does...
Bagley, monitor the drone networks. Give us a heads up when Mary sends out her fleet. Until then, I reckon we're in a holding pattern.
I'll get in touch if I hear about anything else that might interest you. Cheers, DedSec.
Let's disrupt the propaganda in this area. In my safe house area, City of Westminster. So.
Auto drive now disabled.
Wow, my mum would be proud. I'm kicking
ass. Auto drive now enabled.
DedSec is fun.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
All right. Thank you, Bagley. I guess.
Yeah, he sounds like a proper prick. But deep down, he's a soft one. Good job.
Since we're waiting for our cordial invitation to Mary Kelly's tasteless theme party, we can finally get back to what really matters. Solving the mystery of Zero Day. Who are they? And why did they frame DedSec for the bombings?
What have you found, Bagley?
Glad you asked. Today, the great AI detective has two leads for his dog's body politic. Obviously, Albion needs looking into, but I also have a more unusual thread for you to pull on. There's a new hacktivist group on the dark web scene called the 404. But instead of being in it for the lulz, this lot seems to be in it for the brutal reshaping of society by any means necessary. Sound like anyone you know?
Sounds like we have options.
I've marked both on your optic.
Out of my way. What I'm thinking is I'm gonna...
Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map.
Going to do these two propaganda things, whatever they are.
Auto drive now disabled.
and then I may take a break, or I may call it there for the evening altogether, to be honest. A friend of mine was saying you can complete this game very quickly if you spend too much time on it, so I don't want to rinse through it too fast. What am I missing? Ah. That didn't fucking work, did it? Okay, so it's gotta be a vent or something. Or I just... oh, what the hell? I could have just flown my drone into the back end of that thing and just thrown my own spider bot in, but never mind. It's done now. That's what I mean about the drones. They're kind of game breaking. We shall never surrender.
Vandalized this advertising to try and control people's thoughts when this perfectly nice corporation paid good money to do that. Justice served, kind of.
Where's the other one? It's gonna take me so long to get there. Yeah, let's just... Where's my car? Over there. Oh, what the... Get off!
Reported near your location.
Monitoring for unusual activity. Control, I've lost sight of the target. Over.
Suspect has cleared the checkpoint.
Search has yielded no results. Report back to HQ.
Wait. What was that?
Mr. Tourist, don't mind me.
No loitering. This is a restricted zone. Get moving.
I'm sneaking onto the grounds of Buckingham Palace. What am I doing with my life? Quiet, setting up my stream gear. Might see you later. Sure, no worries, Panda. No worries. I'll catch you hopefully soon, actually, in the next couple of minutes. I'll join you in your stream for a little bit whilst I take my break. Breaking into Buckingham Palace. A good view of London from here.
This place needs some character.
Still from the rich and give it to me.
Beginning investigation.
I can't believe Albion had the brass to spatter their propaganda all over Buckingham Palace. When this is all over, maybe there'll be a knighthood in it for me. Sir Bagley has a ring, doesn't it? Feel free to use it anytime.
You've done it. All our Westminster targets have been accounted for. Albion's hurting and the people are coming out of their shells. I've even got a Member of Parliament here contacting us.
Oh, wait, God, I've got a member of Parliament contacting.
Says she has an idea how we might rally the people in the borough. You should meet her.
Out of it. Oh. Oh, well, David, if you want to find out what Ainsley.x entails, you're going to have to just, you're just going to have to use your points and find out.
Auto drive now enabled.
There we go. We're going to pause this. Initiating Ainsley.execute.
A little bit of mixed spice and a couple of teaspoons of sugar. Just give that a really good mix there. Mix that in. That's it. That's it. Me a good old rub. That's it.
Wide.
So yeah, that's Ainsley.execute. That's what it's all about. You go into the very bizarre world of Ainsley Harriet.
Auto drive now disabled.
You know what, that seems like a perfect place to end the stream, actually. We've just gone the 2 hour mark. I'm gonna drop into DedSec HQ. Let's see what the hell's going on. Officially traumatized. Right, let's see what's going on down here. Kappa, working with the hackers.
I hope you don't mind me getting situated in your safe house. Crime marches on, and so will I. There are still cases that need to be closed, if you'll help me.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. I uploaded a case to Bagley. He can brief you on it.
Bagley. Let's go talk to Bagley, I guess, then. Actually, let's see. Can I talk to Christopher? Yeah.
My members of DedSec that I've been slowly recruiting.
Look here. I'm Alfie finding new friends.
But working with police? That makes me nervous.
I get it. Really, I do. But Lau's not your typical dumb cop. Give her a chance.
You're too trusting. Deep down, a cop is a cop.
Hey, at least she's not Albion. Give her a chance. She might surprise you.
A surprise is just about the last thing I want right now. Be careful.
Anyone else I can talk to?
Cal Kelly's been sending a ton of crypto to an unknown party in Cairo. Something to do with Kronos X.
Yeah, it's a new drug off the dark web. Jake's trying to keep it off the streets. You know, when they actually used to try.
I love it's how all the different members you have just interact in cutscenes and dialogue, right. Things like that.
How many lives?
You can create such a unique experience each time with different people. Comms,
if you'd like to take a look into it.
Like, Nancy's just a random person I saved on the street, and now she's contributing to conversation.
Know. This all still feels like some kind of bizarre game I'm playing.
Such a good gimmick.
I know what you mean. It's rough, but this is real.
I suppose I'll just have to rise to the occasion.
Okay. Anyone else I can talk to around here, or do I have to go talk to Bagley? No? Okay, so we've got two missions to do there. Ah, yes. Because I've done the things, I've got the unlocked the mission for the region. That's cool. Some recruitment missions, side missions to do. Cool. Let's spend some points on... Ah, sprint. Yeah, we're definitely going to want that. Chase drone's going to be hacked. Cool. Well, I'm going to take myself outside. Ooh. And I'll save it there. I drink out of a cup. What does that mean? What was that referring to? Sorry, you know how I am, David. My mind wanders very, very easily. But yeah, let's save that there by quitting. I'm gonna move myself over to the flashy full screen. There we go. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. Really enjoying this game. It's quirky, charming, but in a completely non-irritating way, like the second game was. I'm talking about the cop. I'm talking about the same cup. Oh yeah, you're not used to the accents. Cop, cop, copper. You want a cup of tea? Nah. When we say cup, we say cap, cuppa. You want a cup of tea, mate? But yeah, this game is really fun. Like I say, quirky, but not in a quirky way that Watch Dogs 2 was, where it was irritating with all these hipster characters, like. This DedSec feels like they're actually doing it because they want to actually, you know, fight Bloom and CTOS. Whereas, like, the second game, instantly I was just like, I got the impression that all of these characters are just like, yeah, we're doing it because we're cool, you know? Fight the system, man. Basically like Tinkerer's crowd in the Spider-Man Miles Morales, The Underground. All hipsters. Like, I fucking loathe that stereotype of hackers. But these people actually, despite the colourful masks, they actually, you know, feels like a unit. And it's cool that it's my own group that I've been putting together, which I really like. Like, these are all people that I've chosen, and they've all got unique personalities, and they add to the conversations, and, yeah. I'm really enjoying this so far, but I've been told not to rush it, because apparently it ends, you can complete it very quickly if you spend so much time in it. So... don't think I'll come back later tonight. I think I'm going to leave it there for tonight because it's Monday. But I'll try and stream a little bit of this every single day. Yeah, sorry, David. However, if you, as well as the VODs being up on Twitch, I'm now starting to upload all of my streams to YouTube now as well. So They will be preserved in perpetuity. What's the phrase? In perpetuity, perpetuity, whatever it is. Pituitary gland. I'm too tired. But yeah, I'll try and stream a couple of hours of this every day at least. Gradually go through it. Off stream, I'm practicing playing Three Kingdoms, Total War Three Kingdoms, because that is an intense game. And it's taken me like several tries of the first character just to get to grips with how not to fuck up my empire. So I'll hopefully be streaming that at some point soon. On top of all of that as well, I'm trying to get my YouTube things up and running. Gonna do some editing tomorrow as well, I think. Tomorrow I'm recording my episode on Terminator 3 with my friend Retro. Oh. Hopefully I'll be able to upload that. YouTube copyright is an absolute bastard. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it there. David, cheers for popping in, dude. Panda, I will see you in a moment if you're still here. If you're not already streaming. I don't think she is. Oh no, she is. Screw it. Let's go raid Panda. It's only two of us, but why not? So yeah. Oh no, it's only me. Is it just me? There we go. Right. Cheers, dude. Catch you in a bit.
Have them. I will.